Hello, soon-to-be Lauren Primary Sevens. It's Mr Aitchison here, and I'm making this video to introduce myself, say hello, and say that I'm very excited to be one of your class teachers next session alongside Mr Kimmett. Primary Seven is a really important and special year as you head towards your final year in primary school. There's lots to think about and there's lots to do, starting from house captain elections, all the way to things like Lag and Leah, your week away residential, moving towards getting you ready to move on to your next school. There's a lot to do and there's a lot to lead, and I'm very excited to be a part of it alongside yourselves at Mr Kimmett. I'm making this video to let you know a few things about me. Now, if you've been at Lauren as long as I have, then I've known you since primary three. So there's quite a lot that you already know about me. I've had to give a bit of consideration to some facts. So I'm going to share with you five facts about me you probably know, but if not, here's some facts about me. Okay, so fact one is a fact that you are bound to know. I have a miniature Dachshund or sausage dog, and his name is Dante. But what you might not know is there's lots of tricks I've been trying to teach him at home. Have a look. Fact number two, and not a very healthy fact, but my favourite sweets are Maltesers. Fact number three, I really like to garden, and I really like to garden with my gran. Fact number four, I'm from a small town in the Borders called Peebles. It's famous for its Belton Festival. Count yourself lucky that you don't live there, because they make you dress up like this every year. Fact number five, I think of myself as being really musical. I play the trumpet and I play the guitar, and I'm going to play you this song. Just kidding.